Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So this is Sumaya Chitral, and if you like my channel, please subscribe, like, share and comment down below. So today we are going to make golden color. How to make golden color using three primary colors. So the three primary colors are red, yellow and blue. So these are the three primary colors we need, and also we need a tissue and a flat brush, smooth and flat, so while we're mixing it becomes easier. Okay, so these are the materials and also one A4 sheet. Okay, let's start. So first I'm going to take A4 sheet. And then take the three colors. So I'm using acrylic brand. You can also use any brand, Dooms, Faber-Castell, many brands are there, you can also use that. So I'm using acrylic. So just I'm pouring some of the three acrylic paints on the paper. So blue, red and yellow. Now let's start mixing it. So I'm taking that flat brush. Is it smooth and flat? So first take some yellow and blend it on the paper. And then take a little bit of blue and mix it well. So you will get a greenish color. So this is the correct way, this is the correct color. And now take a little bit of red and mix it on it. So it should look something like this color. Now take some, but before taking it, let's take tissue and wipe that extra paint on the brush, so we no need to spoil that yellow color into like something ugly color. Okay, now let me take some yellow and take some more yellow and mix it with that. So this yellow is not enough for me, so I'm taking some more yellow and I'm just pouring a little bit on that color which we mixed. So now let's mix it. So I'm going to mix it very well so that the color, yellow color, goes and it becomes a gold color. So see, I can see that it coming to gold color. Let's mix some more seconds. So here we got the color gold. So see, it's very shiny, smooth, and also it's giving a golden color. So I like this color very much. If you add a little more red, it looks like a dark gold. But I like this color because it look like skin color and even though golden color. So we can use for both purpose. So that's all. We have made the color gold. And if you like my channel, please subscribe, like, share and comment down below. See you next video. Bye.